were safe, was to blow up the gun itself. Explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes. And that was my next target. The gun was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself.
The last man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget. They were targeting Mateo's unit below me, so I do the only thing I can.
It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. Squadron. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Your armor?
Of course, of course. Nothing could dent it. But then the planes veered away. When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh God, Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice. I had to find Mateo. Could have been anywhere.